Yeah, come over. Job, lady.
On the block, can we keep it under 12? How many athletes?
Zero.
All the way from Waymouth to the finish line here at the Rentham Development Center with a time of 12:03. Followed by Franklin with a 12:07 on the clock here. Congratulations, young ladies. That's right, first place. Going home with Rankin. There we go, we've got Franklin coming in and Brookline. Woo! Wow. Here comes Wyndham and Wellesley. All right, and here comes our top 25 athletes here at the Frank Perry Invitational Junior Greenwood 3K. Excellent job, ladies. Keep it going right through the finish line here. You've got runners in a big sprint right behind you. Excellent. We like close finishes. We like speed at the end of those 3Ks. This looks great. Excellent job. Bring it together here.
Collapse.
Excellent job here today, ladies. Looking good here. I think you got a couple of PRs there today, so that's what the mission was, and you've accomplished it. Clock is just over 16 minutes right now. And we are under 5 minutes before the start of the boys. Sophomore, junior, or junior, senior, 3K.
Last one?
All right, we're getting ready for our last race of the day. Folks, don't forget that we do have the concession stand open and we do have the merch table still with some of those fancy shorts that I saw running around here earlier. Some donuts and all that stuff over there. Make sure you stop by and support the Run House. And don't forget your top finisher medals at the MSTCA tent right next door.